With breaking news out of Spartanburg County, troopers are searching right now for the driver who hit and killed a person and didn't stop. We're told that the driver was heading north on South Carolina Highway 9. That was around 1:15 this morning. That's when they struck a person. The coroner has not released the name of the person who was killed, and we have not gotten a vehicle description of the person driving, but we are working to get that for you.